What's up, guys? Today we're going to be checking out The Last Duel on 4K Blu-ray. This isn't a video on how good or bad the story is, I'll just be sharing some of my thoughts on the audio and the video quality. Now let's go over a few tech specs. The movie was shot in 4.5K, it's got a 4K DI, it's rated R, runtime is 152 minutes, and the aspect ratio is 239:1, so there are black letterbox bars, and the audio is in Dolby Atmos. Now this is a dynamically mixed soundtrack. By looking at the Atmos viewer, you can see here in chapter 2 that this scene has rain coming through the high channels, and you've got some birds chirping away in the background. It's got a really nice level of ambiance. At the start of chapter 5, right before battle ensues, you'll hear arrows come raining down from the top channels, and they'll surround you in all directions. Now unfortunately, those are only a handful of immersive Atmos scenes in the entire movie. For the majority of the runtime, most of the effects and the music are relegated to the lower 7 channels, so this is mostly a static mix with some true dynamic movements here and there. It's still got a large-scale cinematic presence with really good lower channel ambiance. You'll either get atmospheric effects that'll make it feel like you're outside, or more confined effects while scenes take place indoors. As for bass response, they only kick in during the small battle snippets, with most of the action happening during the finale in Chapter 16. You're gonna hear the subs working when the horses are running or when the music ramps up. The bass isn't particularly deep or hard-hitting, so your subs aren't gonna have too much to do. If you're new to the channel and you're into new movies and audio and video gear, and want to see more videos like this, be sure to tap the subscribe button for new weekly videos. Video quality-wise, this is a very dark and dimly lit film. If you're looking for HDR pop that'll show off your 4K display, then this won't be it. It'll definitely show how good or bad your display handles black levels, so if you have a less than capable TV or projector, you could end up seeing lots of detail being lost in the shadows. That being said, if your setup is up to the task, there's details hidden in nearly complete darkness. I didn't see any black crush or any loss of detail in the dark areas, but the blacks do seem very slightly raised, and the overall picture does have a slight softness to it. Even though the movie was shot digitally, it doesn't have a 4K crisp image. In the darkest shots, as mentioned before, you may notice a little digital noise or digital grain, however you want to refer to it, as it gives the movie an almost film-like appearance. It's most noticeable in the darkness, and less so during the brighter scenes. There's still a very high level of detail seen during the well-lit bright shots, so you'll see things like textured stones on walls and costumes, and the close-ups will reveal pores and wrinkles and Bourne's makeup prosthetics in very good detail. That mullet is pretty impressive too. As for the color palette, again, it's a really dark movie. It's mostly blacks, grays, and earthy muted tones, so nothing colorful or eye-popping. There's some nice specular highlights from flames and candlelights, but nothing that's gonna make you squint. So for video quality, I'm gonna have to give it an 8.7. It's a really dark movie with dark drab colors, so it isn't gonna blow you away with crazy 4K visuals, but it is a very clean transfer. It has some excellent detail and clarity, and should look great for OLED owners. For audio, I'm gonna go with the 7.5. It's got decent lower channel ambiance with the occasional overhead effects. When the high channels do kick in, it's got a very natural immersive feel. Unfortunately, there's barely anything going on up top, and the bass response was weak as well. So those are my thoughts on The Last Duel on 4K Blu-ray. Have you seen it, and what'd you think of the transfer? Also, how did you like the movie? Leave a comment down below and let us know. Now if you want to pick up this disc, I'll leave some links for it down below in the video's description. As always guys, thanks for watching. If you want, you can follow us on social media, and if you want to support the channel and get exclusive content or great discounts on audio and video gear, then stop by our Patreon page. Be sure to like, share, and subscribe, and we'll see you again in the next video.